it's me, it's Celeste. Hello. I'm here. I'm here for the intermediate lobby. Hello, I just got here. I just teleported in with no noise. Hello, why would you stand? Why would I not stand? That surprised you? Boo, did I scare you? Boo, I found out I can teleport in. It's awesome. How's everyone doing? We're back with the potential final? I don't know if this will be the final Strawberry Jam stream.
I just did a test of the Minecraft Civilization event I was invited to.
Cool. I don't know if this is the final Strawberry Jam event or stream. I want to finish up the intermediate lobby today because I don't know how hard it gets, like, beyond this. And I think it's a little, like, I feel like it'll be more frustrating on the harder difficulties. And I want to play the rest of it. But, like, these three difficulties, was this advanced, expert, and grandmaster? I'm not touching grandmaster. Here. But yeah, I want to finish up intermediate today, and then we'll see where, how I feel. I think I have like 4 levels left. Hello, just came here to see Flim appear next to a mountain like a Finnish mythological spirit. Won't be watching today, but good luck strawberrying and jamming lemons. Yeah, no problem. Credits unknown. Thank you for stopping by, though. Just did a test of the Minecraft Civilization event. What does civilization mean? That's cool, though. What? Can we see Sans again? No, I'm sorry. I don't have Sans abilities. I don't want to go back to that level. But I had like 4 left, and then we have the hard side, which is like a combination of every level. So I'm excited to try it and hopefully get that done today. We will see. But how is everybody doing? I don't know if I had asked. I hope everyone's doing well. I want to do this level over here later because it's kind of unique, this one right here, but I want to try another one over here first. I think this one looked fun. This is Infiltration. I think we got all the red difficulty levels off the block, so these should be a little easier. And I say a little, they're probably still gonna be hard, but they should be not as hard as the red difficulty ones, so hopefully they don't take forever. You just entered the facility grounds. Who's talking to me? Be careful. You have to go in through the vents. Roger. Who's Roger? Got him. Flimbon, this is a complete sentence. You're truing. There are laser. Laser equals death. It's among us. So we gotta go up and over the laser. Why is this here? Oh, I'm green mode. And it's in slow motion. Wait, is this like a, is this a spy level? Did you see the new Disney racing game, Mickey Speedway finally got a sequel? I saw that one. It had a funky soundtrack I remember seeing. It was like a really interesting soundtrack. It went like weirdly, really hard, but I'll probably try it when it comes out. I think it comes out in like a month. But I like this level, so I'm assuming we're gonna be making like very precise slow-mo jumps like that. Also, I can't dash, I just realized. Wow. Oh, okay. Wow. We're doing like spy level. It's like infiltration. Whoa, it's like it's the name of the level. Aw, man. I synced my computer screen stream with my phone start screen. What does that mean? Wow. Oh, like on your phone. That's cute. So now you're hearing double me? Let's see, move this back, do like this. Whoa. Do one of these. Got it. Nice. Ooh. How's the audio, by the way? Is it good volume? We good? Flimbon, I realize I know you for a year. Really? Has it been that long? We're good. What do I do here?
Why does the laser look like Among Us but tall?
Stop! This thing? The Among Us... Oh my god. You've ruined it. It does look like a little Among Us. Oh no. What do I do with this? Where do I go there? This is a weird room. So do... Wait, I gotta go the other way. Okay, so if I touch the ground, I lose it. I can't dash. I'm not gonna stop thinking about the stupid tall Among Us. Is Kermit 1 year birthday? This is so weird. Dude, is it bad I've been just thinking about Pizza Tower all day? Ooh. What do you do there? Do you... I think I know what to do. Ooh. It's not bad? Okay, good. I was worried. I've been thinking about Pizza Tower too much. I'm excited to play it again. I'm kind of like hooked on it and I really wanted to play it, but I also wanted to finish up Celeste. Pretty sure it's normal to think about pizza. I hope so. Hello, Jinx. Welcome. What the heck do I do here? Boom. Okay, so I see how to cross the middle laser like this. And I gotta jump to the other side, I think? And then ride it backwards, and as it passes through the middle, I go up. Then what? I think I'm not thinking about this. Hello, Sister A. Whee. This weird slow-mo mechanic is so strange. Wait, hold up. I can just ride this, but that's not useful. We found out we look cuter in a hoodie. Nice. Can I still do a TTS shout out? Possibly? I don't know if you've been a member before. You have. It should still work. No! Why won't it send my message? I don't know. Dude, Dundor left the sweetest little cute comment. He said, Flimbon is my favorite YouTuber. And I was like, oh, I blushed. Actually blushed. It is insane. No! Do I have to be faster? This level confuses me. I'm confounded. Okay. My brain's telling me I need to get that. The one in the middle?
You can't do this to me. I've been to college.
I went to college. That's what Plankton says.
No.
Oh, man. Why is this just not clicking with me? Okay, then what do you do? Oh, I jumped to the left, then from there, these super precise, oh God. Can't do a TTS on my old phone because I'm not a member, but I got a new phone and a new Gmail account. Oh, speaking of memberships, I made a new member tier. I made like a $3 tier because I wanted to have like a $3, a $5, and a $10 because I had a $25 one because YouTube made you have three tiers. Oh, go up. What do I do from here? What the heck do you do? How do you get up there? Huh? Weird. But I made a new tier and I renamed them. I made the Flim Bonner tier, the middle one. I probably am going to move it to the bottom. But it was funny because YouTube wouldn't let me delete the $25 tier. So I just changed the name to YouTube won't let me delete this. It's just going to sit there forever. But I want to eventually add like new benefits for being a member because I feel like there needs to be something. Ugh. Ugh. What do I do here? Wait, is there a... What? What in the world do you do? Wait, can I go to the... Oh my god, I can go to the left. Hold up. Or can I? No, I can? What? Let me write 2.99k subs. I know that I'm like 4 away, I think. It's kind of crazy. I think like 4 subs away from 3,000. It's kind of zany. Very cool. Whee! Whoops. Got it. And then we do. This room sucks. Am I crazy? I don't see any way to get past this. Unless I'm like overthinking the hell out of it right now. There's like no way to get to that. Maybe I am supposed to go left. I think it clicked. Hold up, I think it clicked with me. You can stop playing and load up Pizza Tower instead. Babe, hop on Pizza Tower. We're gaming. Oh. Babe, wake up. Pizza Tower. I could play it if I beat all this pretty quickly, but I don't know if I will. I am... Like that. Okay, that's what I'm doing here. I think I've just been overthinking this whole thing. Yeah. Please don't be a berry. Okay. Sorry I'm stupid and that took like so long. Oh, there's lasers. I understand now. I now have a time limit to play Pizza Tower. What's my time limit? Go under there. Do one of these. Yee! That's precise. I like the precise jumps though. They're fun. Whee! Bop. Go down here. Do that. Do that. Do that. Do one of these. Oh! And then... No, you're supposed to drop there. It was a dropsle moment. Aw. Are the sounds not working right now? Why is play fart not working? Why is everything broken? No. Oh, whoops. After the stream, I looked at the world record for a Pizza Tower speedrun and it was super cool. Dude, I wanna speedrun it. I probably wanna try to go for P ranks first because P ranks are crazy. Also, I fixed the filters. Bazinga. What? Oh, I can just... Wait. Hello, goodbye. I hope everyone's got a great time so long. See you, totally a real human. Thank you for stopping by. Oh. Wait, what do I... Oh, I see what to do there. Okay. I fixed them all. They're all fixed. Ooh. All right, then do one of these. Yeah. We're good. I'm in. Oh. Whee. What a green. What? Oh. Neat. I That was just bad. Is Flim tripping out? I don't think I am. Am I? I hope not. Dude, I had a Chick-fil-A milkshake and maybe there was something weird in it. I got a strawberry milkshake. It was yummy. That's not the way to do this, right? It is. Flim, why you just play Pizza Tower full week? I'm probably going to. Ooh, this is cool. I'm probably gonna commit to just like trying to 100% that game because there's so much to do in it. And it looks like a lot of fun. And I really wanna do like streams of trying to P-rank stuff. Holy moly, I'm just gaming. What's up with this? Hello, what are these? What are those? What are those? Specialist security drones. If they see you, you're good as dead. What? Chick-fil-A is evil. I like their chicken sandwiches. They're pretty nice. Oh, they're like, oh my God. What killed me? Those like squares? What do you do? Do the stealth? Do I just not? Do I just walk by? Okay. Just don't deal with them. Whew. Oh, this is a cool room. Boing. No. Easy. That's a fun room. Oh, that's not a fun room. Boom, 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 boom. Whee. They don't serve certain types of people. I haven't seen that ever, but I don't know. I don't really, I'm not sure. I know their company beliefs are bad. I just like the food. I've never been to Chick-fil-A. Is it bad? Food's all right. Not good for you though. Definitely get better food somewhere else. Ooh, go up. Awesome. We are fine. Am I winning? Oh, this is cool. It's like teaching you how to do really precise, very slow jumps. Ah, I had it. Hello, Bangerhead Shark. How's Mission Impossible? I'm really liking it. I got stuck in one room though, cause I'm dumb. But I'm happy. A brand new stream by Off-Brand Germa. Why am I Off-Brand Germa? I'm his brother. No, I had it. My name's Flim Germa. Shoot. Do one of those. Do one of those. Woo. Okay, I really like the mechanic here now. The slow-mo is really fun. Whoa. Oh. My ear's better. We got it flushed. Hell yeah. It's kind of like a satisfying thing to get that done. Okay, you gotta go fast. It's every time I think of it, I think of you know the scene from Fairly Odd Parents with the kid who can't see and then he gets glasses and goes, I can see. I can fight. I think of that with like hearing. It's kind of lame as hell. Look out. We're detecting a pair of drones above you. You won't stand a chance going up there if you don't deal with them first. Make sure they can't see you. Copy that. This goes really slow. Oh! I have no idea what you're talking about. You've never seen the episode of Fairly Odd Parents where there's like a kid in like, they're in like Camelot or something. I think it's King Arthur as a kid. Someone back me up, please. I'm not crazy. Ooh. What do you do here? You go up. Yeah, it's King Arthur as a kid. Did anyone play the Fairly Odd Parents video game? That game was kind of whack. Old Nick games kind of went a little hard. Oh. Whoop. gloomy description only makes me more confused. I'm sorry. I'm not sure what we're doing here. I think we're clearing this up so we can get up there safer or something. And then now I should be able to go up there safely. Awesome. Take me back, please. Thank you. Awesome. I got the key. I'm going in. Oh. I played both Fairly Odd Parents games and all the Nicktoons Unite games. Dude, Nicktoons Unite was like my favorite game. I had it on the DS, which is like in that era where DS games were just like crappier versions of the GameCube and like PS2 games. But man, that was, I rented the one on like GameCube a lot. That game was awesome. You could play as like all the different Nicktoons, like they were uniting. It was so good. Me when the freaking Nicktoons united for a video game. Insane. We're just going back, aren't we? Ooh. I think I'm winning. Oh. Was Invader Zim in the Nicktoons game? I'm not actually sure. Man, you gotta go fast here. How are you enjoying my lasers? Ooh! I got stuck in one room, but I'm kind of digging it. Look at this. Boom! Oh, whoops. You're supposed to fall. Did you make the map? Is that why you're calling them your lasers? Go down! Go down faster! No! Hello, Rowlet. Whee! Where do I go? Where do I go from there? I wrote the code for them? That's awesome. Do one of those. Line up, line up. Oh, I'm supposed to grab that. I'm slowly figuring it out. Dude, you're supposed to fall. It's so easy. Boop. Boop. You see, I went like thin Madeline. Barely. No! I'm screwing it up. I'm going way too fast here. All right, then do that. Do. Ooh. Ooh, we're good. We're not good. Why are the wait. Why do the lasers look like tall Among Us? They look like Among Us. You said you did the coding, but... Oh, you gotta go fast here. Whoever did the art made them look like a flat Among Us. Shoot. I keep jumping too early there. A mo guy. What are they called? Crewmates? I did the sprites for the Among Us laters, but I never really thought of that. Sorry for ruining them. It wasn't me. Oh, I gotta go faster, I think. You can't jump there, but I gotta go like really quick. There we go. Awesome. Then. I got a forklift certificate? I did? Oh, that's on top of it. Okay, so do that. Do that. Go up, 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 up. Then we do this. This is so cool. I love like the. It feels like I'm trying to escape, which is I think what the theme of the map is, just like escaping after a heist or something. Ooh. What do you do? Just too many moving parts. Whee! Ah, too fast.
I can't say!
It didn't work as well as he thought. I can't stand that voice. I know what to do there. Okay, I think I got it. I can fight! One second earlier. Shoop. Beautiful. Then we're out of there. Out. Shoot. That doesn't feel like the way to do that. Is it? That felt like super precise if it was. No way. I think I gotta move that back. Wait, I have an idea. There we go. And then we do one of those. One of these.
Patrick is one thing. Let me see that booty.
What'd you say? About Patrick? Did you say he's one thick bit? Use the forklift? There's no... What forklift are you talking about? Oh. Then what? Reasons to not get a hot GF can't be broken up with if you can't be broken up with. You're bringing up points. Boom. Can't get broken up with if you never have a significant other. Like, my finger was like off the trigger for about a full second there and it just didn't let go. That was weird. I also wrote the bench system. The Hollow Knight bench system? That was like one of my favorite things from this mod so far. Whee! I really love being able to like teleport around. Okay, what am I doing here? I gotta go up. Okay, I got it. Won't you close the stream once he reaches 3K? We're close. I think I'm like 4 away or 5 away from hitting 3,000 subs. I saw a really weird stream the other day where someone had like a follow count on screen. You know how people have like follow goals on their streams usually? They're like, oh, we're 5 away, guys, from hitting my thing. And when I hit that, oh, man. They had it, but they would like... It was like 5 followers, right? And then it would hit the goal. They would update it and push it 5 higher every time they reached the goal. So it like... It was just this ever moving like goalpost. It was really weird and kind of scummy, I thought. This room looks complicated. No. I know someone has asked for there to be a hotkey to display the map from anywhere in the lobby. Ooh, that'd be handy, yeah. I do get lost. Oh my god. Nope. What do I do with that? I see. Wait, no, I don't see? No, I do see? Wait. I don't see. I'm supposed to hit this block right here, but I don't know how to get to it. because I can't get to it fast enough that way. There we go. That didn't help at all? Wait, maybe it did. This I don't like this room. It's confusing. And what's the secret on Sunday? The secret is I didn't know what I'm streaming. Oh! The secret was I didn't know what to play yet. I was figuring that out. God, man, these things go crazy. Is that the play here? What? And then, okay, he's stuck in there. Okay, then. Oh my god. Okay, this is cool. Woo! Then. Oh. Ah! Those drones are no joke. They don't mess around. They'll, like, instantly kill you.
But to answer your questions, I must play ball in Gloves of Doom and Grim Rock or play ball in Attack of the Tibbets, which is why it's my favorite.
I didn't understand half of that. What do I do here? That doesn't feel like the play? What do I feel like I want to stop jumping on the spikes, bozo? I'm trying. Ooh. Ooh. Easy. It's just that easy. This room is complicated, but it's harder than it looks. No. Oh, we're fine. Easy. That's a good level. I like that one. But to answer your question, Zim was playable in Globs of Doom, and Gur and Raka were playable in Attack of the Toy Bots, which is why it's my favorite. What are those? Pranked. Easy. All right. We got Sea of Soup, Vertigo, and the Tower left? I think Sea of Soup was what I wanted to try. It's one up here. I wanted to wait until we were more into this stream to try it, because it has a unique mechanic. Nicktoons U Night Game. Oh, okay. But yeah, this is Sea of Soup, where I think the goal is, like, room transitions will refill your dashes, but dashing is not required to beat this map. A reward is waiting for those who take the time. So you can beat the whole level without dashing, so I'm gonna try that. Soup! Whee! They're like bubbles, but they go a lot slower. Ooh! 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 Eee! Do one of those. Do one of those. Do one of those? Boing. No, diagonal. Ah. Does fast bubbling waste my dash? I can't remember if it does. I don't think it does. It doesn't. Okay, cool. Weird that the bubbles are so slow here. Okay, we're shattering it. Nice. Whoa, okay, okay, we're doing this. We're doing this mechanic. We're going through the bottom, warps you to the other side. So, like, oh, what? I want to nap in this place. It's so cozy. Whee! Moing. Confused by this right here. The music here is nice too. Oh wait, this just breaks the wall in front of me, right? Whee! Okay, cool. I don't know how to get that strawberry. Oh, what? We're going. Oh. You excited for Cocaine Shark? I saw Cocaine Shark. It's not related to Cocaine Bear at all. But I don't know. I haven't seen a movie in too long, so I'm kind of out of the loop on those. Holy moly. Is that a first try? Ooh. Nailed it. But they put the freaking sharks on cocaine. It's crazy. What'll they think of next? Ooh, music's pumping up. No! Oh, this is cool. Nah, man, I can't get it. Speaking of strawberries, I had a weird chocolate strawberry candy from overseas. What was it? Why do I keep jumping there? I'm like excited. Whee! Why can't I keep my momentum there? I'm like scared. I know nothing of this game, but it looks like fairly very complicated. Celeste is like a platformer. Ugh. Why can't I make that? It's a precision platformer. It's not too complicated, it just takes like practice. But hello, Super Plushy Boys Gaming, welcome. Whee. Dude, what is up with that jump? Am I doing it wrong? Like, I don't think I've ever struggled with one of those bubble dashes or whatever you call them. What do you think of potential for anything in beginner? Was that the one I hated? Wait, no, is potential for anything the V level? I'm getting that confused with the one where you had to do like memory in intermediate. I think it's the V level, right? I really like that level. I've also never played V, so... Dude, what in the world? Should I be doing like a diagonal dash there? I'll just... Who needs the strawberry anyway? Whoop, whoop, whoop. Am I just doing these wrong? I'm just jumping too late. Okay, that's my issue. But I wasn't able to practice. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Chat should have mayo with my chips. Me? I'd say no. Wow, this is beautiful. It is beautiful. Makes you hungry, doesn't it? Yeah. What kind of soup is it? It's like mushroomy? Is this like a big ramen bowl? Oh, because there's a Naruto. Yeah, this is a ramen bowl. Or is it ramen broth, I guess? Very hangry. Strawberry. How do I get that? Opinion acknowledged and discarded. I'm getting the mayo. You have to dash for that, right? Yeah, it said I could beat the whole level without dashing, but you kind of have to for these. Whoops. Fun fact, the gravity code is probably the most complicated thing in the entire mod pack. Really? To me, it didn't seem that. I mean, like, I have no idea about the inner workings of Celeste at all. I guess it would be really complicated. I don't think I can get this. But I'm locked in here, so... What did I do wrong? Wait, you can just jump off the lava? What? It's lava! You die! Lava hops are a thing? They didn't tell me about that in Celeste Gym School or whatever. Whoop. I've gotta go upright. You can wall bounce off of lava. What the heck? Uh-oh. Oh, I should've just let go there. Oh, it's not lava, it's soup. Right, I forgot. Ooh. This is so complicated. Oh, wait, no, I just go left, and then I go right, then I go down, right, up, down? Okay. Right. Ugh. What, you can't do that with lava? I don't know, I haven't tried. That's one of those things. It's like the Bermuda Triangle, quicksand, lava. I thought it'd be a lot more like prevalent in my life, you know? Turns out, no, I never, never had to deal with that. You guys ever dealt with quicksand? Woo! Woo! I thought lava would be like everywhere in adulthood. Who knew? Go right. Okay, that was stupid. We're fine though. Yay! Ta-da! You should have used the forklift to get up that wall. True. I should've. All right, we got two more levels. One is Vertigo, the other is... What's the other one? Vertigo and the tower. The tower, where are you? I think Vertigo's like down here? Are you Vertigo? I haven't done you. The tower, okay, this is the tower by Pixelator. The pizza tower, no pizza in this tower. I'm sorry, you guys got excited. No pizza in this one. There's squares. And scary music. Oh, never mind. Music's not scary. What are we doing? We're going up. Boing. Oh, that's weird. You can neutral jump off lava too, but it's pixel perfect. I will never be doing that probably then. That's really cool though. I love the little intricacies of Celeste. Because I never really played a ton of it until recently. Like, I played it a couple years ago, but I wanted to play it again for this mod. And so I've been having a lot of fun and learning a lot about it. I feel like I could have gone left there. Oh, no, I couldn't have. Whoops. The TAS does it. If the TAS can do it, surely I can too, right? I gotta get, like, up and over this? I ever turn off one game's music just to turn on some of the other music from that same game? Depends if I'm at like a section that has music that I like don't enjoy. Really depends on the game though. Oh, that was fun. I like that. Ooh! Ooh! We're not done yet. We're fine. No sweat. I never understood who this TAS guy is, but he's insane. I know, right? He's pulling off crazy stuff. It's insane. Oh, the wraparound mechanics back. Weird. Okay. Is this like a reference to something? There's lava. Boing. Whoops. Oh my god, I barely got it. Woo. Woo. This is a fun level. I like this. I can see why it's called the tower. The pizza tower. Ooh. It's a reference to the tower in V. I still have never played that game. I remember it was very loved, like when it came out forever ago, but I just never really got into it. Oh, wait, we're still going. I think I just have to neutral jump there. Do you know Pizza Tower created pizza? That's insane. What'll they think of next in Pizza Tower? Everyone better bring a pizza. I think you're like legally obligated to bring a pizza to the stream tomorrow for Pizza Tower. Otherwise you're banned. That's how it works, right? Wow. Ooh. Boom. Ma'am. We take things seriously around here. You did last time? Oh. You're exempt then. That was bad. Please, I'm poor. Don't do this to me. Okay. You get an excuse. Everyone gets a free pass this time. And that also applies for last stream. Yeah, if you didn't eat a pizza last time, two pizzas this time. Oh, that was so bad. I'm close though. So ban phlegm. Oh yeah, wait. Wait a second. I didn't eat pizza last time either. Whee. Oh, got it. Nice. We're done, right? No secrets? Aw, man. Ooh. That was a good one. That was quick. I like that one. Wait, is tomorrow St. Patrick's Day? Uh-oh. I have to wear green, otherwise y'all have to pinch me or something, right? I don't think I've ever worn green on St. Patrick's Day, and every day it's the one holiday I don't care about. Like, no one cares about St. Patrick's Day, right? You just show up and everyone's like, pinch you. You're like, stop. I hate you. Don't touch me. All right, where is final level? Vertigo. Wee wee. We just did that one. Oh. Vertigo by Evil Leafy. Scary. Does that mean stores will be closed? I don't think they close for St. Patrick's Day. It's like one of those holidays that's like not a holiday. I also don't like the black and white. Should I put myself in black and white? Do I like clash?
Hey, please stop saying dumbass things. You aren't making any sense.
Pizza! Pasta! Put it in a box!
Babe, please. You're not making any sense. Hold up, I gotta put myself in black and white for this. It's not gonna work otherwise. How do I do this? Oh my god. I'm in demon mode. How do I... Is it all gamma? No, it's saturation. How do I go black... Oh. How do I go black and white? Tint. color correction, saturation. Hey, it's me. I'm here from the 1930s. I went back in time for this level. What the heck just happened? Oh, it's like connected. This little square here, it's like connected to that one over there, so it flipped me around. This is weird. Oof. Oh yeah, baby. Black and white gaming. You ever heard of a game called Shotgun King? I have. That's the one. It's like the roguelike, right? It's the chess roguelike. I never really played it. It looked cool. I just didn't really have an interest in it. We're upside down. Well, the controls are reversed too. You're gonna gift me a lawsuit? Thank you. Why are you gifting that to me? That's not like something you re-gift to somebody. Where am I? Wee. It's so confusing. This is... ugh. I don't like this level. Wow, you gotta... whew. You give me magenta cocaine? Thank you. Nice. Easy. No! Why are shamrock shakes minty? Did someone eat a shamrock to get the taste? Are those good? I've never had a shamrock shake. Why is Flim like it looks like he has a slight outline? That's what happens when you're a time traveler from the 1930s. If I was really like dedicated to this, I would have put like a filter, like an old timey radio filter, or like made my voice compressed. I don't think I can do that. I don't have voice mod on or installed. Whee! Where do I go? This is weird. What the? This is, you're breaking the illusion. What? My mouth is gone too. What the heck, man? I gotta fix it. You're breaking the illusion, my immersion. Come on. Is the game telling me I gotta do an upside down corner bounce? How gamer does it think I am? I can't do that. I'm intermediate gaming right now. Oh! Whee! Okay. Do that. Oh, that's weird. Flim, you're not. You are super gamer to me. Oh, thank you. Bop, bop. It is possible, though. Wait, I can just go back down, right? At least they're nice enough to... to help... okay. At least they're nice enough to flip you or, like, let you retry that and not punish you for messing up. But ew. I can do it, though. I'm intermediate enough. No! It's tricky. I want to go back to being black and white. Flim drug dealing stream win. That one's not on the schedule yet. I'm sorry. And probably never will. Whee. Oh, hey, Twitch CEO stepped down. I saw that. Emmett Shear. The dude who, like, didn't know he was... or he... oh, hold up, I'm gaming. He, like, doesn't know he's CEO, and he's done nothing to, as CEO ever. It's so weird. Ah, yes, back to my old-timey self. Whee! Ooh! Twitch has a new CEO. They do, yeah. I think, apparently, it's worse than the last guy, so we'll see. But that's what they say about the new YouTube CEO. And I don't know. We'll see when they make stupid changes. I think that's like all my view on new CEOs is. It's just like, cool, a new name. What are they gonna do? Where are we going? This is the most confusing level ever.
Boom, boom, boom.
Boom, boom, boom. Do one of these, hit him with one of those, then do one of these, then go, woohoo! Nah, so close. YouTube's been good so far, nothing bad yet. I liked the announcements that the CEO was making sounded good. Apparently they're making some change to live chat, so I'm excited about that. I don't know what it's gonna be, but if they make it better, I'd be like, holy moly. Oh. No, man, it's right there. Oh. If I hit that, it'll like teleport me somewhere. I don't know where though. Yes, now where? Up, 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 up. Nice, 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 nice. Whee! Why is this? The sounds remind me of like Buddy Simulator. Like the glitchy sounds. I got a diagonal there. Then. Oh, it's so confusing. The shifting key's making me think I'm lagging. Same. And I'm the one playing it. Whee. What? Oh, you gotta be higher up there. I think I've got it though. How hard is this to follow? Impossible? Dude, y'all wanna know something weird? Well, not a weird, but me and Steph have been getting heavily back into Fortnite, which is weird. I'm kinda like, I'm kind of in love with the way the combat is in that game right now. I don't know why. Like, we've been playing it on the Switch. That might be why it's so fun. But I'm kind of digging, like, the new Fortnite stuff. And it's weird because I don't really ever play that game. Hold up. Let him cook. Ooh! Fortnite stream win? I don't ever know. I'm telling you, though, I'm getting victory royales. I'm out here. Bap, bap, bap. And it got the sword, you can like, vroom, you can like fly off the ramps, or the, you can just like float around the map with it. The game's kind of sick. And I get to destroy all the 10-year-olds on it. I feel good. I feel power. Oh! Oh god, no, not Tomato Town. Tomato Town's old news. Alright, so I could do that. This is so weird. Whew, that is so weird to do. So I go with that. I keep forgetting the order. Boom, 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 boom. Because I need the corner jump there. This is the most confusing level ever. I feel like I need to have it slowed down 50% or something.
Oh.
We got a number one victory.
I miss those baby Mario Freed word.
More Bubba. Are you and Steph gonna play some Mario Party or Mario Kart? I miss those Mario 3D world. Hold up. I had it though. Might play more Mario Kart, I'm not sure. I want to play more Mario Kart. It's just a good game. What? This is so weird. I think I'm done, right? Oh, please be done with this level. That was so weird what Spy said. That wasn't the message. It said like half of it. That was weird, yeah. Oh, I'm out of dashes? Ah. Whew. The flipping the camera is like super disorienting. And then expecting me to like line myself up with another part of the map is really awkward. Like I have to line myself up with that corner there, like that. It's doable, but it, man, it's uncomfortable. Like that. And then climb up and over and then we're out of here? Just do it, just you win. Uh-oh. Wait, Spooky Month was 6 months ago? Yeah. I gotta play more scary games like outside of October. No, I had it. I got it. I really want to get back and start playing more of the FNAF games again. Because I feel like they're doable. The camera shenanigans is reminding me of... That's what every level we played tonight is. Apparently every... Oh, hold up. Every level's been like a reference to that game, and I've never played it. Go! We're good. Oh. Also, hello Selenia. How's it going? I hope it's going well. Eeh. Okay, then... Yes! Wait, I gotta turn off the filter. Now I look like the weirdo. Oh jeez. There we go. Back to good old modern time. Just time traveled back to the current year. Mmm. It's so good. You can beat it in like 2 hours. I highly recommend it. I feel like I've played half of it just playing all the levels in this mod. Cause I think the last three have been, I know two of them have been references to it. But that's it, we're done with the intermediate lobby. Look at all these cool stickers on my notebook from fourth grade. Look at that, all the hearts. Now we gotta do raspberry roots, which is the heart side. Which if you don't know, it's like a culmination of every level in this this zone in one level where they give you like this final test, like do you know all 20 mechanics that you learned? Let's see. It's kind of sick. Look at this. Boom. Gaming. Been a minute since I could stop by. The last 2 weeks have been a bit packed due to finals and whatnot. Ew. I forget people have those. What day is it? It's March. I'm so out of touch with like when people are in school and when not. I've been out of school for like 3 years at this point. Also, this area is very pretty. Look at this. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, look at the light. Whoa, I'm in. Raspberry roots, the intermediate heart side. Let's go, let's get climbing. This could take the rest of the stream. This could take in 20 minutes, who knows? Make sure to stop and watch the fireflies. Write that down. Oh God, that means doing pointless machines again. No, don't remind me. There's the memory level in here. Oh God, I hope it's like first. The intermediate hearts I was playing emerged by Holly, Frog, Rocket Guy 2, Scroogle. Wait, wasn't, who was in here earlier? Gameplay non-lobby Dark Regions was made by the original creators, with one exception. The flag was made by Jims and Rocket Guy. Hearts had specific art, music, playtesting. Aw, I guess that was for the laser code. I forgot their name. Samma, thank you. Do we get the base back? Okay, this one was easy. I remember this. I remember this room. Whee! Oh! Are you gonna do expert or grandmaster levels? I am not sure. My plan was to get to advanced and then see how it is, and if it's like too much for me, I'd probably just move it offline and then try and like upload those as videos. Because I feel like a really long stream wouldn't be as fun. Ooh, that was easy. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Like just sitting there watching me struggle with levels. Oh, we're doing wraparound stuff. Okay. Wait, I'm not dead. Okay, so boom. Okay, I see what to do here. This is a weird one. That's not even it. I feel like I can just diagonal dash there and then be fine. Like, boop. Whee. Am I doing this wrong? That's what you do. Okay. Boing. Oh, I forgot about the wraparounds. Okay. Boom. Okay, don't grab that. A level that hurts my brain. There's probably gonna be way more. We're on checkpoint 17, which means we have 17 left. Boing. I need to run into that but not grab it. Okay. I'm close, I'm close. I've got it. At least no dropsel this time. That's a huge point. That one actually like kind of annoyed me on the last heart side. It caught me off guard. I think I have to corner bounce off of that. Or wall bounce, whatever it's called. Then what? I'm learning like one step at a time what I'm even doing here. That's a confusing one. The wraparound, I'm not a big fan of the wraparound mechanics. At least the music's nice. Then fall, do that, then E. I think I know what to do. Whew. No, I was too high up. We have the memory this time. Oh yeah, I have the memory level. I don't think that one will be as bad as like some of these though. We'll see. Because I kind of, it was just the big rooms on the memory ones that I was struggling with. And I'm hoping this one's a little smaller, but I guess we'll see. Why didn't that fall? Oh, I gotta grab it first. I thought bouncing off of it would knock it off. Ugh! None of the sounds are working tonight. I don't know why they're not working. Oh, sorry, I'm insane. They do work. They're just really quiet. The crackling noise in the background is making me fall asleep. It sounds like a freaking fireplace, and oh my god, I can hear it now. I wasn't hearing it until you mentioned it. No! We call our cat a fireplace cat because she does like, when she purrs, she just does this like quiet, it sounds like a fireplace where she's just chilling out next to us. It's so cute. Koopas. I know like all cats do it.
Koopas.
But we call her a little fireplace cat when she like cuddles up next to us and just makes this like quiet purr. It's really sweet. Oh, we're done. Oh, no, no, no! Vertigo? I didn't like this one. She's a sweetheart cat, though. Don't tell her we're moving and she's gonna hate me in, like, a couple weeks. This is so weird. Wait, where's Old Time Flim? He's taking a small break. Here, I'll pull him out for now. There we go. I just time traveled back to 1930. Just for this level. Ooh. Whee. You think chat can tell your cat? No. Don't tell my cat. What the heck do you do there? I'm going too fast, I feel. Whee. Oh, okay, I got it. No! The screen keeps flipping and it reverses my controls and it's throwing me off so much. In 1930s accent, just spiffingly hard. Have y'all seen the Germ a bit with the, where he was like doing Elden Ring and he had it in black and white? That's like one of my favorites where he just fake smokes a cigar, but it's like a chapstick thing. Nah. He was like fighting Melania. It's pretty good. No. Wait. Well, up, down is up, up is down, down, right. Yeah. Reverse. I just need to hit that crystal and I'll be good. Oh, I'm so close. He's fighting Millennia, trying not to swear. Nah. Man, I'm so excited for the Elden Ring DLC. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be real fun. I need to play the randomizer before then. I feel like that'd be a good warm-up for it. It's right there. No! Damn, man. Oh. It's kind of unnecessary. It's just flipping my screen around like, ooh, gotcha. Why is this so hard? No. Melania shows up again. You thought I was dead. They have to have something like on the level of Melania in the DLC. I hope they would. That's what the DLCs usually have, like the hardest bosses in most Dark Souls games. Oh. I want out of this room. Like I know how to perfectly execute the mechanic. It's just, I can't get that height. I don't know why. Also, hello, Ball Snatcher. All I have to do is say the words anime girls yeehaw 5 times and the cowboy gods will help you. Anime girls yeehaw! No. What's my favorite band? Ooh. I don't know. I don't really listen to a lot of, like, bands. Dude. Like, what genre? I think I listen to, like, a lot of electronic-y music, kinda. I don't know what I listen to. Just hit it, man. YouTube changed it to 144p? Really? Does it think I'm actually streaming from the 1930s? Maybe I have to like fall or something? I don't know. Oh. My favorite band is the orchestra. We played the Undertale 5-year anniversary songs. My favorite band. Call me dumb, but I think you have to dash right up, then up. No, I don't have an extra dash. Also, hello, Wamu. The whole mechanic on this level when I was doing it before was like wall jumping like that. So it is, I think that's the mechanic they want me to do. It's just very awkward. And it reverses my controls like that. So I'm holding up and it goes down. So I just drop. I mean, like, dash diagonally after the portal. Oh, I see what you're talking about. Thank you. That makes way more sense. I was wondering why it wasn't possible. I'm just wasting an extra dash. This sucks. This room, What, are we doing Kahoot for 3K? I don't know what we're doing. Probably like Gardic Phone and stuff. Ah! That's my issue with this game. I'll have a solution immediately in my head and then like not be willing to change it because I'm like, no, this is the right way to do it. I need someone to like pull me back. Be like, no, actually you just do this. No! I gotta go later, dude. See ya, Sister A. Oh, wait. I think I screwed that up. Dude, I can't... I want out of this room so badly. The flipping... It's just disorienting and like... Ugh. Where now? There's like five more jumps to after. Yeah, this level's gonna take a while if you, hadn't already put that together. Whee! I do feel confident in doing it, though. What the heck do you want me to do there? What? Am I going backwards then? Vertigo isn't phlegm friendly. It's really not. Unique idea, right? Ugh. Whee. Frustrating to do. It feels like one of those... Have you ever seen those mods that are like, this game, but every 5 seconds my controls are randomized? That's how it feels, where I'm like flipping and then my up is down.
Theoretically, if we were to do Kahoot, would you prefer chat linking you Kahoots beforehand? Good or would question. You like to find them yourself?
Probably like whatever y'all would want to do. I feel like linking them beforehand would be cool. Oh, what? Bleh. I think it'd be fun to like do community ones.
Flem, hello. Did you hear what happened to Chokin?
Who?
Chokin on these nuts.
Oh, thank you. I hadn't heard about choke. Choke it. I walked right into that one. Whee. Whee. What? Where's my dash? No, give it back. Aw, man. Got him. Did Flim decide what to play? What do you mean? Like on Sunday? Sunday's probably just gonna be more Pizza Tower. I wanna play more of that really badly. Then what? Oh, do you really need to do that? Whee. No, 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 do that. All I have to do is not die. It's that simple. Right, thank you. Here we go. Boom. Not dying. Okay. Next one. I don't know why the bounce sometimes doesn't work there when it flips. It's really frustrating. I had a cringe fail Kahoot memory. I never played Kahoot. But I imagine if I was in college when it was big, or like in high school when it was big, I would have been like stupid with it and done some dumb stuff. Bop. Would have been cracked at Kahoot. Junior, double, triple whopper, playing grill taste with perfect topper. I rule this day. BK, have it your way. I don't like that part. Is there an accessibility option that just says, like, don't flip the screen on me? That'd be awesome if that existed. I don't want to go look, but it'd be sick if that it was a thing. Because just the screen flipping feels unnecessary. Like, it's already hard enough. Oh. Blech. / don't flip screen. I'll type that. Put in the cheat code. It just doesn't let me jump off the wall. Like, it flips, and then I'm like, nope, you're not on the wall. Like, what is that? I was touching it, man. I don't get what's going on. It just doesn't let me. Am I tilted? What's wrong? I did this like 100 times. I'm dead. There's a button combo for that? Alt F4? You're so right. Dude, what in the world? Maybe I have to jump before it flips and that's my issue? I don't know. What the hell? It just doesn't. It's okay, Shark Flimby's struggling too. We're all struggling. No! The picture bots are back? What do you mean? What? Ooh. Why? Am I like stupid? Did I just completely forget how to corner jump? It's so easy, man. I just don't know how to not die somehow. It's tough. Whee! Should I get spam picture links from random numbers? Ew. That's annoying. I've gotten like 10 spam calls today. It's kind of crazy. I never pick up my phone anymore because it's just like, I don't know if I don't have you in my contact book, I'm like, I'm not answering. Why do the spam callers have to ruin the phone? The phone is like genius invention, right? Why do we have to go and ruin it? What kind of pictures? It's probably better if you don't find out, right? If like a random number is sending you pictures? You should totally give us your phone number then. I think that would make it worse. Can't help but feel like if I gave you guys my number, I'd get more calls. And they wouldn't be from robots, they'd be from people. No! Is there like a option? Wait, no, mod options. Just turn off screen flip. Ah! I almost want to cheat and just like skip this because I'm mechanically, I feel like I know what I'm doing here, It's like I get the bit, just a little frustrated with it because the upside down part sucks. Whee! Whee! Dude, why doesn't this respawn right here? Like, it really should. Oh, hold up. No! Too many corner jumps? It's the upside down corner jumps, and it, like, has this weird interaction with the flipping that, like, just doesn't work half the time. It's really frustrating. Like, that, I should have jumped there 100%. Bum 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 bum. Whee! And then that, oh! I don't even know what to do with that last part. I know I'm close though. And I'm confident I can do it. I just wish you could retry here. But so when I go on the other side of this, okay. Isn't there like, oh, you can do this, okay. So when I go on the other side, I go.
Can someone please left. Tell me, what does the word cum should mean? Is that a new Fortnite weapon? Cause my mom always yells at my dad, shoot your hot load at my head when they are in bed.
Someone want to explain that? I'm busy. Oh, wait. No. Who wrote that? Whee. I can't explain it though. It's one of life's mysteries. You'll have to look it up online. It's a basketball move. Yeah, everyone in basketball is like, dude, shoot your load, man. You gotta do like freaking three more upside down corner jumps, dude. My palms are sweaty as hell. Flim acting like he ain't got the juice. What the hell does that mean? I don't know what that phrase means. Oh! Okay. I got the juice. Okay. Wipe your hands with a napkin then? I don't have a napkin. What, you think I like carry a handkerchief on me? Any handkerchiefers out there? Okay. Oh! Oh! Then what? Up and over? Up and over? Up and over. And we're out. Oh! I get to be in color again. In living color. Oh my god, only 164 deaths. Wait, are we done? Oh, no, it's Eat Girl! The worst level. Oh god, I forgot about this. Where do we go? What? Not the freaking Eat Girl. Blech. What do we do? Oh, this one's confusing. I think I know what I'm doing, though. I feel like I'm on it. Okay, that doesn't work. This one's just, like, an endurance test.
By the way, Flem, now Mari is top tier in Mario Kart, even with his normal classic kart and wheels of all things. Thumbs up emoji, pancake emoji.
Thumbs up emoji to that. I saw they like reworked they rebalanced a lot of the Mario Kart carts. Kind of cool. What the hell am I doing? I'm just like walking in circles here. How do I get that to go down? Is there like a certain order to it?
Uh-oh.
Ah! We'll be back when Flim hits the number. Wait, am I getting to it? These are new. Oh. At least they feel new. I don't know if these blue boxes are the same ones in the old level. Ah. I'm so excited for the Mario movie. Me too. Why did I say it like that? The movie? I'm genuinely like excited to go see that. I haven't seen a movie in theaters in a long time. So I feel like it'll be fun. Uh-oh. Literally dreaming about seeing it. Ooh. Pop. Sorry, I'm stuck on Eat Girl right now. Uh-oh. I don't know why some of these blocks can move, but others can. And that's confusing me. But I think I got it, maybe? Is there just something I'm missing? Like, there's nothing else to hit. Really excited about the crying babies at the Mario movie? Dude, what's up with... Am I insane? I can't do anything. Oh my god, there's a power box in the middle. You can hit that. Whoa. That's a new mechanic they've, like, never explained. Weird. Whee! Okay, then... I'm scared. No! I got it. Okay. I got it. Hit them from the other side. Yeah, I didn't know I could hit that thing in the middle, but I think I got this now. This doesn't seem too bad. Whoops. Bum, bum, bum. So you have to hit them from, what is it, cardinal direction or whatever? Whichever they're facing. Ugh. This is a frustrating one. I think I've got it though. Ah, man. What's my favorite juice? I'm a big fan of orange juice. I'm trying to think of like any other ones I really like. Orange juice? Wait, did I say orange juice or apple juice? I said orange. Apple, right? I feel like I didn't just say apple. Did I say orange? Sorry, my brain's in another place right now. Bum, bum, bum. Up, over, go. Ooh. Ah, just to wait. When is Flim juice coming out? Never. The market couldn't handle it. What would it taste like? No, that's... Don't answer that. That's a weird question. Lemons, right? Going up over here. Go this way. Do one of those. Go over there. Ha! Then we leave? What do we do now? There's a blue somewhere. It's up top right. I'm just dead. Thanks, game. Shout out to this level for sucking. Wait, what the hell? Why would they... You have to find, like, the optimal route through at the very end after hitting everything? Ugh. That sucks. That's really frustrating. Oh, I'm dead. Bop. There's like one route that works at the very end there. I really like this level though. It's so unique, but it's stupidly frustrating. I missed it. I gotta go back around. And there's one. All right, we're out of here. Woo! Eat girl can eat my shorts. What'd be the juice that's representative of you? I like a grape juice or an apple juice. I don't know. Do this level. Yes, I like this level. Oh, we're getting to the good levels. Oh. I wonder if this can be beaten without dashing, like the original. I feel like no. Whee! I diagonaled there. Hello, Geo. Okay, then going. What in the world? Why'd that go so right? Whee! Dude, chill! I don't think I'm supposed to do that. I feel like the spring's bait. Because it's so windy. Oh. Hold up. I think the spring is bait. Oh, it's not. Okay. What do you do? You just dash there? Oh. Somehow that worked. What's going on? Down, left, down. He was gaming? Nice. He's always gaming. Watch this. Oh! Then... Okay, so you grab that, it goes up, you hit the spring, go right, bounce, do a little dash. You hold down there. Whee! Okay, then loop around, do a little boing, then do one of these. Boom, boom. Oh. Oh. I gotta waste it. Oh, what the hell? Get me out. Easy. Apparently you can do that without dashing.
The story of Pizza Tower is we play as Peppino and we have a pizzeria. Q1 evil pizza wanted to destroy Peppino's pizzeria if he get in his pizza tower and goes fast as he can.
He does do that. Why are you explaining the story of Pizza Tower? This is Celeste. Does Celeste have a pizza tower? Okay, I'm going too fast. What are we on? 13? Oh. Anyone else watch Seinfeld? Lol. My dad watched a lot of Seinfeld. I never really got into it. It's like my dad's favorite show, though. Whee. What the heck do you do there? The voices give me a headache. Oh, no. Are they too loud or just annoying? I feel like I gotta go fast there. Oh, I see my issue. Boom, boom. See ya. Then what? Oh! Boing, 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 boing. There's spikes, man. Whopper, 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 whopper. Whoops. This is the one. I like this level a lot. Whee! Ugh. Okay, that's weird. Boing. This was one of my favorites. Like the pushing block one. It was very simple. I went back and replayed it and did like a bunch of the secret stuff in it off stream. It was nice. Boing. Whoops, that was not what I wanted to do. You want to turn TTOS for the rest of the stream? You think it could, you can. I think we all had enough of the TTS. I like having it on. I've been thinking about just like moving it behind donations completely. I really like the having the system, but like putting it behind member things and donation messages, I feel like is nicer. But I know there's people that wouldn't like that. But it does just like totally interrupt me sometimes, and it's kind of frustrating. Oh, gaming. Down there? Huh. I want to hear Eggman dying. Yeah, right? I like when people get creative with it, though. It's fun. I needed that. Ah, man. Every streamer goes through the TTS dilemma at some point. I feel like, yeah, and I've just like never seen that for other streamers. But I know like long term, I would want to be like, if you're supporting me, I'm okay like you with you interrupting it. But since I'm small, like I don't think it matters too much. I don't know. Oh no, man. It's the midnight crisis of streaming. It really is. I feel like the longer you do streaming, the more you want to like de-gimmick, I guess, or like just simplify the stream, just make it as easy as possible. No like weird interruptions or like bells and whistles. That's what I've noticed with like a lot of longer term streamers. They're just like, I just want it to be me playing the game. But it's also really unique to have the AI voices, I think. I also want a B level. It's a good level, maybe? I need a key. Oh! Whew, okay, I know what to do there.
Get up, nerd! Ha 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 ha!
SpongeBob, you shut the fuck up! I went to college!
Thank you, Plankton. No one asked. Get interrupted, lol. Oh! If you were primarily on Twitch, I'd say tie it to channel points. Oh, for sure. I could, like, honestly, I can set up a way to do that with the thing I use to do the text-to-speech, and I've been wanting to long-term, I want to. I need to sit down and just do it. Like, convert all the sounds and stuff to the other program I use. Because if I can do that, then I'm in. And it makes my life easier. Because I have to have, like, two separate programs open for things on the stream. But if I can simplify it, then boom, we're in. This is a fun level. I really like this one. Don't go that way. Oh, I see. Actually, do go that way. What? What'd you say? Whee! Okay. Okay.
I beat this game on no deaths and you can't even do it in under 200 on this one level noob.
Please. This is the hardest level in the chapter. Come on. What are we on now? Oh, this is the tower in the sky one. I like this level. Uh-oh. I had to miss a few of your streams. I was at a robotics competition. That sounds fun. Way more fun. I wish I got into robotics. Ugh, I got a diagonal there. No, not the pizza tower in the sky. Not everything is pizza tower now. As much as we want it to be. This room sucks. So far, doesn't look too bad, but... Okay, that right there sucks. You have to do like a diagonal when you're holding right, and it's awkward. I'll get used to it though. No, what? Where do you go? You go up. Pizza Tower is the new Cuphead. I do not understand why people are saying that. Like, they're not alike at all. Pizza Tower is like a zoom-in platformer. Cuphead is just a running gun. Or not a running gun, like a Contra-like. I think they weirdly have the same fan base, though. It's really interesting. Whoop. Pizza Tower is the new Celeste, if anything. Eh. I don't think it's a precision platformer. Don't, you gotta jump there. It's been multiple months, my friend still hasn't eaten the 9-volt batteries. Aw, man, you gotta get a new friend. If the homie won't eat a 9-volt battery for you, is he really the homie? Think about it. Whoop. Oh. Boom, bam. Dude, real friends eat batteries for you. Okay, boom. Do one of those. Then. No! I think I gotta like air dash. Oh god, man. This is a nasty room. Don't eat bad stuff. If it wasn't obvious, don't eat batteries. Whee. Oh. If you beat this soon, are you going to continue on or in stream? Because if you don't, let me know. Introduce you to my friend Gardic Phone. Ooh. How much am I? I'm like an hour and 50 in. Depends how long it takes, because this is like a really long level and I might get stuck for like a while on some. I'm hoping to finish it tonight, but we'll see. If I do have extra time, I'll do something else, because Gardic Phone is fun. Oh no. So I gotta not waste my dash there. I gotta like do that in the air. I'm forgetting how to play. Okay, that's weird. You have to like let go of it in midair and then set yourself up for like an air hyper, whatever the hell they're called. Dude, we still have the like, oh no, we still have the vaporwave cyber level with all the Kevins. Oh no. Go diagonal. Well, what the hell? You can recover. Hold up. I could have recovered there. Whee! Bum, 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 bum. Okay, now what? One step at a time. This is a room right here. It's one of my favorites so far, though. I really love, like, ugh. Wait, I can, this is recoverable, right? Just ease up a little bit. Oh. And then I gotta go back to the middle after that, and then I go up, I think. I've got it, though. I think like realizing I can screw up there and be fine, that's making me very happy. Whew. Grab it. And then, hold up. No! That was it right there. Oh my god. It's doable. Let me just do it again real quick. Okay, that one's weird. Look at this pro skipping a dash crystal. I know, right? I didn't even know. I was kind of just panicking in the moment. Didn't realize I skipped it. I also didn't, like, see a need for it. It feels generous. Oh my god. That's embarrassing. That one's bad. I can't even do the first jump anymore. Bum, bum, bum. Dude! Hold on. It's recoverable? Speedrun tech. It's recoverable? Doesn't even need it. Yes! It's recoverable? Oh no. Oh geez. Palms are sweaty and we're here. Oh god. Good luck with this one. Did you know German made his own card game? Yeah, Grotto Beast. I've been on the fence about like buying it. It kind of looked fun. Oh god. What do I do? Yeah, this one's all about weird bubble mechanics. I think I gotta go left there? At least the music's good. That's huge. If the music was bad, I'd be pissed. Oh, you gotta go down. Oof! Alright, go up. Go left. Go diagonal. Down. What am I doing? Ooh! I think I have to jump there? I'm loving the aesthetics. This was one of my favorite levels. It even had, like, I don't think it has it here, but it had Dr. Doofenshmirtz's Evil Incorporated in the background. It's a great level. Okay, so I have to jump out of the bubble there to carry my momentum. I think I can do this, though. Doesn't seem too bad. I just don't know when that thing's gonna get hit. Ugh! I do a little up, down, up, then go left, do a little diagonal, down, diagonal, do a little left, down, right, and boom, hit that, do one of those, boom, oh god, it's gonna make me go like stupidly fast, because the momentum here is like wonky. Then what? What do you do? I'm like panicking, but I'm getting there. Boom, boom, boom. Then jump, dash, go up, do a little jump, doom, boom, zoom. Holy! Is it enough? It's not enough, man. You gotta zoom. All right. This is the run. What a level. Boom, boom, boom. Jump, dash, up you go. Okay. As much as I like cyber stuff, I think I prefer the natural world. I like the cyberpunk aesthetic. I would never want to live in it. It's just a little, like, scary. Whoop. Scary. I'm scared of colors. Bright lights. Whoop. Okay, that's weird. God, there's a memory section coming up. Oh no, I just remembered, and like my brain went, oh no. That one's weird. There's a memory level coming up. Blech. Also, there's neon pride flags here. Are they in the background? I can't see them. Well, that's cool. Whee. God, this is so, like, noisy. Pizza Tower was a visually noisy game. This is, like, noisier. I'm gonna go, but everyone else, enjoy the stream. See you in the next one. Yeah, see you, Super Plushy Boys Gaming. Catch you later. Boop, 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 boop. And jump, dash, go up, zoom. Boom. Boom. That's tough. I don't know how to do that final jump. Maybe I... Why did I jump there? Maybe I delay it a little bit? Why do your streams make me so sleepy? I don't know. That's a good question. I guess it's because they're late. Is it my voice? Or is it the game? Is it the gameplay? I feel like I have a very, like... Why is it going left? I have a very, like, quiet voice and I don't really yell much, I guess? I don't know.
SpongeBob, stop posting about Pizza Tower. I'm so tired. My friend of Tic Tic Pizza Tower and all the channels are Peppino and my wife playing It's Pizza Time Bam Bam.
Bam?
Bam.
Oh, you have a nice voice. I need to make it sound better. It sounds like muddy to me, but meh. I just don't touch my audio settings. I'm scared to touch them because if they break, I'm like, oh no. You like mud? All right, watch this. This is the run. Hello? Ugh. Flim isn't even that far into this. I think this... I'm gonna eat these words, but I think this might be like one of the hardest ones. But we'll see. You gotta like... wait there. I don't know what the timing is on that. It's so weird. Whenever someone's like, sorry for the poor audio quality and we hear it and it's fine, we get so confused. I think it's just they have like different opinions. I think I screwed this up. It's also like if you're listening on a phone or if you're like listening with headphones, it sounds so different. I think most people either listen on their phones or like on a TV, so they just don't care. Whee! That jump right there kills me. It just doesn't work half the time. I got it though. Okay, what the... Do that. Do a little jump. This is such a unique little level, though.
You want to shut off TTS for YouTube streams and start streaming on Twitch with points for TTS 2 streams on YouTube, 2 streams on Twitch per week. Maybe sorry for interrupting.
probably not. You want to shut off TTS for YouTube streams and start streaming on Twitch with points for TTS? Nah, I don't think it's worth doing. I think streaming on YouTube's just... I enjoy it more. We're done, right? Oh, I'm so scared. Whew. Thank God. Oh. Alright. Easy. Onward. How many more we got? Like 9? Ooh, I like this level.
Yo, mama, ha ha, Gotham! Shut the fuck up!
Oh my god. Mr. Krabs, chill. Goatum, haha. I think I'm doing this the wrong way, but I will take it.
Oh!
What's your favorite TTS message ever? I don't know. Hold up. I'm sorry. I'm trying to think. Ooh! My jellyfish! What the? Probably one of the Eggman ones. I really like those. Boing. Okay, for that, I want to do... So we go... Boom, bam, bam. Then... Do I need the jellyfish for this? Oops. It's Henry, y'all. Hello, Henry. What the... I'm just doing this wrong. Henry Stick Man? Is that Henry Stick Guy? Wait, can I cheese this? No! Go, 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 go. I feel like I need this. We Jelly Vader. Watch this. I'm gonna cheat. No idea if this is the unintended way to do this. Wait, hold up. Bum, 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 bum. I don't know if this is the right way to do this, but I'm gonna try it. I'll get it to work. Oh, no, I need the jellyfish! Wait, maybe that's for like a secret thing? And then I can, hold up. There's potential. No! Bum, bum. I don't know what the intended way to do this room is, but I'm not doing it the correct way. I can tell you that much. That can't be it. It's with the... You have to do something with the puffer fish, but I don't know what. Bum, bum, bum. The puffer fish just feels dangerous. Hey, make the puff explode the jelly, right? Does it do that? That would work, right? Bum, 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 bum. This is cozy music, though. Uh-oh! We're good. I don't think the jellyfish would get blown up, right? Yeah, it doesn't do that. and that goes too high. What if I get exploded by it, though? I'm gonna try getting blown up by it. I feel like that will launch me correctly. Maybe. Okay, it does. Okay, cool. Watch this. I don't even need the pink crystal right now. I don't think I even need to try to go for it. No. Maybe I don't even need the jellyfish. Oh no, I need the jellyfish. Whoops. You dare me to do this dashless? Bum bum bum. No. Ah. Okay, then from here, we can do... Break that. Go back the way we came. This part's a little tricky because you gotta do like a little... One of these. And then one of those. Now, where's my jellyfish? It's gone? Do I not need the jellyfish? Oh, wait. Is it that easy? Hold up. No, I should just be like gentle. I should be nice to the jellyfish and not kill it. There we go. No! Not gone, it's sink. Yeah, I think I can... I want to keep the jellyfish alive back here. Like this. Drop it there. Then jump, dash, go up here. Then do this. This is a weird... room. I don't like this one. Okay, now jellyfish is still alive. We're still alive. Now we go for the double dash. Yeah, okay. Then from here we do like this. Oh, this is uncomfortable. Boing, 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 ta-da, and then you toss him in, then we're out of here, right? Yes, nice, gaming, what are we at, 8? This one's easy too. Okay, why is it dark? Pretty sure you have like 2 more rooms after this? No, they're all usually 1 big room. Oh, this is weird, this is that pipe level with the... You have to super a bunch. EBH, I never knew if that was even the intended way. It doesn't feel intended, and that's kind of weird. Uh-oh. That is weird. That doesn't feel right. I feel like I'm getting baited by that crystal. Oh, there's a jellyfish. Okay, hold up. I still haven't encountered memory yet. I don't like to think about it. Oh, God. I wonder if when they were developing these, they took like the final puzzle and just moved it to here. I think that was the solution right there. Wait, yeah, that totally was it. Okay. Dang, how do you get that jellyfish then? It doesn't come out fast enough. Ugh. Ah, it's right there. I think I can do it though. I got the jellyfish. What do I do with it? Where do I take it? What was I supposed to do with it? Name the jelly? Christopher. I like Christopher. Christopher's... No, we already got a Christopher. What is up with my, like... It thinks there's something back there. Has this been there, like, the whole time? What is this? That's not me. What? It thinks the chair is, like, a person. Stupid NVIDIA. Yeah, I need another dash there. That's what's confusing me. We'll call him Bartholomew. Barty the Jelly. Oh, Sydney? That's a good one, too. Maybe you just zoom. No, yeah, see, here's... I think I know what to do. I'm going the wrong way. You can make it through there. I need to hit that button before the jellyfish comes out. Ah, I've got it though. I know what to do. That's an awkward jump there. I think you have to diagonal dash and then catch him on the way down, and then you should be able to... You should collab with the chair more often. I don't know. The chair kind of hogs the limelight. No! Chairs are kind of an attention hog. Whenever I leave, the chair won't shut up. It just sits there in the middle of the screen the whole time. It is entertaining. Maybe. I hope. You hog the lemon. He hogs the limelight. Dude, why is it called the limelight? Limes aren't fluorescent. Who came up with that term? Can we get a new term? Easy. Oh, no! And then I pretend it was there. I catch it and then go whoop and on the other side. Oh. Then what? And then... we're done. Uh-oh, yes! It's infiltration, but with the robots. Oh! What there? Oh, it doesn't give you the green hair when you're in slow-mo. I see what to do. Whee! Oh, no, now I see what to do. You go dash, boom, boom. Oh, oh, this is weird. The Among Us lasers are back. Oh, no. Ugh. I can do it. What do I do? I think I know what to do, but I screwed it up. I love how 90% of every Celeste level is like, what do I do? And then you get to the... Whoa, what the... Am I winning? What was that? What? I don't know, but like 90% of Celeste levels are just me figuring out, and I go like, what do I do? Where am I? Hello? Am I on like a clock there? What the hell? I don't know why that red laser keeps showing up, but it's frustrating me. I'm hoping I can at least get a preview of like the advanced area. I think I gotta dash down immediately there. Okay, I think I've got it. Boom, boom. Then, what do you do there? Boing. Do, do, do. Then what? Do I go back right there? What the hell do I do, man? What the frick? It's just too many moving parts to keep track of. Oh, okay. Then whoop. Then I catch the, oh, I know what to do. Okay. I catch that green as it goes up, fling myself to the yellow. Then that sends me back to the start again for lap three. This is just a pizza tower level. Ah, what the fudge? What the front door? I feel like people doing fake swears are so much not like worse in like being vulgar, but like they're just like uncomfortable. Like, what the French? Like people trying to struggle to like dodge saying a curse word. What do I do? Boink. Ah, man. What the fuck? That's the, my favorite. Someone trying to dodge a curse, so they pause for a second, just like, fuck! They just say it. Whee! Whoop. All right, watch this. Boom. Down, over, over, then what? Where do you go? I wish I could easily see like what was going on there. Boom, 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 boom. Boop, boop. That's the opposite of Jimmy. Jimmy just didn't know what the swears were, and he's just saying whatever comes to mind. At the Clem? Okay, from here, where do I go? Do I need to get to the left there? This is weird. How the heck are you not at the Drunken Clam? Like, oh my gosh, the boys and I was getting a pizza with four toppings. You don't know what you're missing. What are the four toppings? See you, Bangerhead Shark. Boop. Boop. Whoa. Alright. Pineapple, sardines, fish fillet, and ketchup.
I'm gonna hurl.
That's just nasty. I don't even know what sardines taste like. What's the difference between sardines and anchovies? Are they the same thing? Ooh, okay, now what? Okay, shut up. What the hell? Oh, you just go. Okay. They just had to show off the fact that they had their cool robot mechanic for this level. Okay. One's called a sardines, one called an anchovy? That's crazy. That's crazy how pizza be like that. Ooh. I have it. If you could try any topping on any pizza, what would you pick? I feel like I'm fine with pizza right now. I don't think I need new toppings. He's powering up. Get me out. Ooh. Oh no. So it's obviously like
whoa.
It's puzzle time. Oh whoa. I think this one's not too bad. I know how to start it at least. Whoops. Then I go up, up, right, up. Okay, so boop, 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 boop. Boop, boop. I think I'm supposed to like, yeah, I'm supposed to, oh, I'm supposed to corner jump there. Use the goggles. Oh, you're right, but I don't need them. I think I know what to do right now. So I have to corner jump like that and then go. Yeah, I know how to do like half of this. So I go into that, and then I go down. Then I have to go down there to stop that. Okay. This isn't too bad. Then I have to catch that. This level's Among Us-ing the bitrate? Oh no. I don't know if I changed the bitrate from Twitch. I think I did. I went. Oh! I'm going too fast now. Sheesh. Whoops. How do I get an extra dash there? Hold on, this is where I pull out the binoculars, cause like, I'm out of dashes when I'm falling like that. I need to get that crystal? Ooh. No way that's how you do that, right? That can't be the way. All right, do a little diagonal. Bum, 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 bum. Wait, I still have my fourth dash. Why do I have it there? Am I like wasting a dash somewhere? I don't know what I'm doing differently, but oh well. I think I got it. And then I go up from there. I don't like this level. Okay, so that's like at the up there. So I do the diagonal, bounce off of that. Then I go up into a back left, up right, up right. Oof. Bum, bum, bum. We like to dip our pizza into marinara sauce. That's pretty good. That's respectable. Maybe you're supposed to like fly through that. I don't know. Hello, kitty. And the crust and the honey? Ooh, that sounds yum too. That right there doesn't make any sense to me. Wow. Are you supposed to like fling through that? I almost want to look it up. Just because I'm like, it's just too much. Hello Kitty, she's here. Whee! Cause like here, right? I gotta go up somewhere and then a diagonal left. And then we go up right or up left twice. It doesn't make any sense. Oh, hello, cat. She's here. Ooh. Ooh. Whee! What'd that do? If we're gonna do Gardic throwing film, we'd have to either stream until 11 or speedrun this, so probably no Gardic. Nah, probably not tonight. I forgot how to play. Especially, like, this room, I feel like is gonna be the last stopping, or like the last hard point for me. Wait, I think I got it. Then what? Oh, I gotta, with my last dash, I think I got it. Yeah, I gotta... Okay, this is weird, but I think I got it. Boom, boom. Ah! We'll do Gardic soon, though, because I'm gonna hit... I'm betting on the next Pizza Tower stream, I will hit 3,000. Then after that, we'll do, like, a nice community night and, like, a Gardic Throne night. Because I think that'd be really fun. No! I've been wanting to do those for a while, or one of those for a while, because we haven't done like a, I don't know, I feel like lately, for like the last past month, I've been playing a lot of games I can't really just sit and like chat as much with, games I have to focus on. It's stuff that I like to do, but I also really like to like hold conversations and stuff, you know? Whee! I think I just go crazy there? I don't know, man. Whee! Okay, I think I know what to do, but God. It's a weird one. We go up. Yes! No! What do you mean I was supposed to, like... Huh? I was supposed to carry the momentum from that? You need to not make me do another half of this puzzle, man. We're supposed to be done. Whee! What in the world are you supposed to do there? Maybe I save a dash or something? Am I like wasting a dash? Oh. Bum 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 bum. Maybe I'm not supposed to ride it up. I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. Whew. 'Cause the block doesn't give you the momentum to do it. Just looking it up. I don't give a shit about this level. How do I get a window up? This is just like annoying, and I have no idea how to get past it. You see it? What are you... Here, I'll pause. Am I like wasting a dash? Is that my issue? Because I have it down to like every other attempt. And I'm supposed to do that. Am I supposed to be carrying momentum there? Whee. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. And then zoom. And like, you don't have enough momentum. Am I supposed to jump there? And like fly over it? Intermediate part side. Strawberry jam. Yo, my stream came up. Oh, someone already did the golden berry for this in 10 minutes. Yeesh. I'm blowing it. But I got right to the spot. Oh, okay. I'm putting in an extra input. I don't need to complete the input till I get to the top. I thought I needed to finish it there. Cause there's two blocks that move. There's the ones that move when I finish these collectible dots, and then there's the ones that move when I finish the sequence, like this. Watch. Shoot. No, there's a second block at the top that I just can't see until I'm up there. So it's like, I don't know. I'm confused on how I was supposed to know that, but whatever. Whee! Like this. And then you can bounce off of that. Then what? Then I bounce, do a left dash, then a right dash. Oh. Yeah, I don't know how I was supposed to know that, because it moves. Because it moves at the same time. I don't know. I think it's just my bad there. Frustrating level. Boing, boing, boing. Alright, then that. Alright, then bounce off of that. Okay, here. What's my code? I gotta go left and right. Then what does that do? I think I gotta use the other side of the spring to break the... I gotta break, like, the electricity box with that? Ooh. I'm hoping that's the end. Please, no more. Boing. Okay. Just dead? Where do you left, right? Ah! As much as the puzzles are well made, I kind of wish you were able to skip the puzzles levels if you don't feel like playing them. Honestly, 100%. They just don't feel... like, I don't feel like I'm playing Celeste, and I don't like that. Even the ones that were, like, paying homage to other games, I still felt like I was playing Celeste. I like that. Okay, I think I know what to do there. This is just like put in a sequence of buttons, and it doesn't really feel very Celeste-y. It's more annoying. Whee! Don't dash there. Whee! Boy. Oh, I thought I died. Wait, I blew it? I go left instead of diagonal. This also feels like something that'd be way easier on a keyboard, and I'm just using an Xbox controller. And not even the D-pad at that. Awesome. Oh, yes! The pufferfish level. I like this level. Let's go! Get me out of that one. Then what? Okay. What is that square with a pufferfish in it? What? Never seen that. Is that like where I gotta get him? Oh, no, no, what? No, that's where they respawn? Then I go up and it explodes me. Okay. Then from there, I go jump to the left. Ugh. Rather do puzzles for berries than if I give up, just move on. Yeah, same. All the time. Ooh, what do I do? Okay, I had it. This isn't too bad. This was one of my favorite levels, even though it was a little frustrating. Like, I'd take this over the memory level any day. Ah, I need to jump on that guy, fling myself. Okay. Then what? I think I gotta grab that. I see what's going on here. Okay. I gotta hit both these switches somehow with this pufferfish. What in the world? How do I get him lower? Please. I'm so confused. I think I know what to do, but... it's a little weird. Because I need this guy to blow up on both sides of the wall. It's just a little awkward getting him there. Oh, I think I know. It's the red button. The red button does something. Okay, that did that, which then... ooh! Okay, grab that, then we win, right? That's it. Woo! Yes! Awesome. What are we at now? 4? Give me the easy levels. What do we have left? That wasn't too bad. I know, I enjoyed it. Oh no, it's deep blue. Oh god. This was the, like, hella fast level. Oh no. I think I know how to do this, at least. It's gonna want me to, like, keep the jellyfish alive and throw it a bunch. Then grab that, send him over there. Okay. Bum, 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 bum. I feel like I'm holding down. I've got it though. Whoa. And then I drop down. Okay. Why does that happen? I'm grabbing it. No! I got it. Who knew this level would take like 2 hours? I thought it was like, wow, we flew through those last four pretty quickly. Oof. Couldn't have been more wrong. How many are left? I think this is four, so there are... this is the last of four levels. No! Wait, am I good? No way, you have to care. Ah! Catch him, then toss him. Oh wait, no, toss him to the left there, so he'll get springed. Oh my god, I know what to do. The Matrix. I'm seeing through the code. No. Okay, it's easy. It's easy. Why would they make it so you can fly over the jellyfish there? I keep letting go and it drops me too early. Damn it, man. It's really just this diagonal dash in the beginning that's killing me. What's going on? Just go diagonal. Thank you, God. All right, here we go. Toss. I was just too short. I gotta let go earlier there, but. Whew. I'm excited to get to this final room. In this part, at least. I let go of the grab. I let go of the grab button there for some reason. Dude, I'm still mad at that memory level. I hate that thing. Not a fan of it. Okay. Gotta catch Sydney. Then what? Wait, I've got it. No, I throw it and then I catch it as I go up. Okay. Whew. Is there a way to see, like, a... like, do the... what's the word? Like, the periscope thing at any time in a level? Like, there's gotta be a mod for that, right? Or something? Where I could just look ahead and look at the room before going to it? Because that's been the most frustrating thing, is just like, what do I do? Like, just getting into a room and just not knowing at all what to do. There's one right behind you? Oh my god, there is. If only there was some sort of periscope. I guess, like, I'm talking about rooms where you don't have that. Okay, so here you throw the jellyfish, grab that, go vroom, and you fly, and hopefully you don't die. It's been in every room. I'm talking about in like other levels, sorry. There's some rooms that just don't have them. I wonder what the decision making is on like what gets the zoom out tool and what doesn't. Careful. Ah. Okay, 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 here we go. You doing okay? I'm doing fantastic, sorta. Struggling a little bit, but we're doing better. We beat the memory level, so I'm very happy. I'm missing jumps that are so easy. It's that little like spike right there that just, it hurts so much to die to it. It's so easy. Awesome. You gotta throw it there and like catch it. Oh. I got scared, I panicked. I keep jumping over it. We clicked in on Discord and it taunted us with the themes. It did that to me earlier. I kind of love them. Oh wait, you need Nitro to get the themes? Oh, that's lame. Can't you just download themes too and like unofficial ones and they work too? That's weird, you need Nitro and they would advertise it to you. That's kind of lame. Alright. Okay, I gotta be faster there. You gotta go. See you, Sophia. Thanks for hanging out. Okay, awesome. Dude, why do I keep falling down there? Oof. I honestly think it's my controller. I'm like holding down a little bit. Oh, that was it right there. Wait, you don't use dark mode, Mike? Uh-oh. Dark mode's a lifesaver. Got it. Too early. I've got it down. Dark mode hurts my eyes. I don't think I've ever heard that since. Why does it hurt your eyes? Light mode doesn't? Apparently in the expert lobby, I've been enjoying YouTube playables. You're very, man, playthroughs, you're very fun to watch. Thank you, Juz. Juz Blatty, is that how I say that? Blady? I wish I was good enough to do like expert lobby stuff. That seems like way too hard, but I'll give it a shot on my own. Just to see how it is. No! Ah! That was it. I can't imagine how long some of the expert maps take, though. Just get me out of there. Woo! Oh, I like this level. This is the one where if you touch a crystal, it changes your dash, I think. But I don't know what I'm doing. There's clearly like a path here. I'm not seeing it right now. I gotta move all those, I think. That doesn't work.
Oh.
I think I need that there. Hold up. How do I turn the electricity off here? Ooh. Oh wait, there's like a one of these. Oh, there's more level. Okay. I thought that was the whole level was over there. Whoops. This one's gonna take a minute to figure out, I think. Ah, I've got it so far. I feel like I'm doing a lot of extra steps, but we'll see. You know what I'm doing? I'm doing like an extra jump there, because I can just do this. Oh, whoops. Boom. Going like way too fast. Yeesh. Bum, bum. We're so close to the end too. We have what, like three? That we have two more rooms? I'm not even sure what they would be. I think I gotta hit that on my way over. Whew, that's a weird one. It's hard to even like picture what my goal is right now. Oh god. Like I'm kind of just guessing I need to move these into position. Cause it feels like I should be, but I just don't know if I have to. Then what? Okay. And then we're jumping now? Ooh. What in the world? Is that D-Hut? Hello, Drew. Hope you're doing alright. We're just doing a little Celesting. Oh, I see what to do. I see what I messed up at. I think I have been doing it right the whole time. Ah. Oh. It's so awkward. No, you kidding me, man? Why? Who thought it was... Who put this one way... Oh. I'm so mad. There's like no... There's no recovering that. I had it. I think I've got it. All right, here we go. Boom, bam. Okay, I've moved them all into place. I need like a save state mod. That'd probably be huge, wouldn't it? Okay, what? Am I crazy? What's up with that jump? Why is that not possible? Oh, I see. I'm not hitting that one into place. That's why I can't make that. Got it. You should push that big one up. I didn't see it. That's my biggest complaint about this level is these stupid blocks like just blend into the background, especially when you're zooming. But yeah, that's my flaw. I think I got it. Boing. My cat's here. She wants to jump into my lap. And here she is. Hello. No. Oh my, I got the cat handicap right now. She just stood in front of my monitor like, oh hey, I see you're looking over there. You wouldn't need to use those eyes you got there, right? Hmm? Be a shame if you had to like use them. Ah. I can't stand this one. Boop. Boop. Do one of those. Honk. Okay, that's good, right? Should you pick up that singular crystal if you're just gonna go pick up the two again? I don't know if I'm doing that wrong. Well, I guess here's where we find out. Because it's probably going to be like, oh, did you accidentally pick that up? What were you doing? Was I really supposed to knock this? No, I can do that, right? Yes! I think I did that wrong, but whatever. Who cares? Checkpoint 2. Now we got this. That's gaming. Whew, this is a weird one. This is the one with that weird, like, these little crystals you have to carry with you with the bubbles. Oh, man. It should be doable, though. Whoops. It's doable if you pick it up. Did I do it? What'd I do? Did the crystal break something there? Where'd my jellyfish go? He died. I'm supposed to catch the... Okay, I think I've got it. Hopefully there's not like three other puzzles left to do, but no. Why does the, huh? Why does the jellyfish keep getting deleted sometimes? What? Hold up. Where am I taking this crystal to? Okay, so I need to throw it to the right immediately, grab the jellyfish and go, and then do like a giga jump? What the heck? Okay, I think I've got it though. Okay, so once he breaks, then what? Oh no, times two. I think I can be here till I get this. I probably got like another half hour in me before I'm like dead. Okay, don't throw it like that. Don't do that.
Whee!
I've got the energy to finish the last two rooms. Like, we're already here. I don't know if I'll do another stream of this. Because, like, I'm just imagining... I don't know. I feel like most people are kind of already tired of Celeste. Hence, like, no one's... it's a very quiet night.
Whee!
Boing. Okay, I gotta grab that, like, immediately. Each stream would be one level. I know, right? And that's like, ooh. That's why I want to do it offline and then like just edit it together into something. I feel like it'd be fun. Then what? You gotta go down. Plus it's like this mod I've wanted to play like on my own a lot. And I have to stop myself from doing that because I'm like, no. I'm gonna stream it, or I wanna stream it, so I don't wanna, like, do levels offline. Boing. Do that. Then what? Do what makes you happy. That's the plan. I think I'd be happier doing it offline, because it's like... I wanna play it, but I don't wanna stream it, so I'm like, okay, I'll just... Well, I do enjoy streaming it, it's just I don't think... The audience wants to watch it as much as I want to play it. Boing. Okay, there we go. Boom. Then what?
I enjoy being here. Go ahead and play the games you want to play. I'll be here like always.
Exactly. And I appreciate that.
Whee.
SpongeBob.
Whee.
Okay, I gotta scan this room, man. There's four watching right now. Exactly, right? It's just such a quiet night that, like... Or it's a game that's not super fun to watch, like, me struggle for hours. Which I get. So if I edit it down, it'd be a lot better. So there I go... What the heck do I do there? I think I know what to do. It's also late, too, so... That's fair. Dang, man. Boing. You gotta go fast. Okay, I kind of get what you're supposed to do there. I don't know how to make it happen. That's weird. I have to throw that little crystal to the right, blow up the wall, then get to that bubble in like the same... Second, or with the same dashes. Uh-oh. Heavily confused as to why the backdrop's a pine forest. I don't know either. Kind of weird. Boing. What the, actually, maybe thanks to a comment where you said how long Dropsil took you. I love this mod, but the puzzles, man. That was one of my favorite comments. I went to that, like, immediately after that, that stream and was like, screw Dropsil. It's a good level, but screw it. Okay, that I have no idea what to do there. Boing. Whee. Like that, right? Just I got it. I don't know what I'm doing, but I got it. I did something cool there. Boom, boom, bam, bam. Do a little jump. Throw, grab, do this, do a diagonal jumparoo into this. Go up, throw, slam dunk, up, jump, yee! So much perfect movement, man. That was like 90% of it though, right? That was the last section. Okay, I was close, I was right there. Dude, I was so close. So here I go bubble, I go up. Wait, I have to throw the jellyfish there. That was my problem. Okay, I've got it. That is it, right there. Boom, 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 boom. Do that. Whoops. That was it, dude. Scaring off Pennywise. Did it part 2 came out, right? I never saw part 1. That was like years ago, wasn't it? Oh, bop bop. And up, right, boing. Do a little jump. What do you do there? Well, I know you're supposed to. Whee! No! Okay, then I thought I died. No, I panicked, man. Oh yeah, Mike, I saw your animation you posted on your channel. That was cool. I like your style a lot. Shoot. Throw it. When do I throw the fish? No. You know, I think I throw it at the end. I think I know what to do. I think I'm throwing the jellyfish way too early there. Here we go. This is the run. This room feels so satisfying once you, like, get it down. Duh! You were close. No! That was it. Literally threw it the last second. Ooh. All right. Yes. What do we got? Yes, and it's an easy level at the end. I love this one. The zero gravity. Oh, because we're going to getting over it at the very end here. I'm not even going to die on this part. It's that easy. Okay. Dude, a checkpoint? In this economy? Ooh! No. Oh. Whoops. Wait, is Sans up there? That's a real good question. I don't know. That might be worth exploring in like debug mode or whatever. Ugh. Wait, is there a, I passed the camera thing. Ooh. I forgot the mechanic on this level. You have to do these. You have to check. I can't get back there. Or are you talking up here? I don't think I can even get up there to it. Yeah, I can't fit there. Or maybe I can, but... We could be the world's first documented Sans spotting on the Intermediate Heartside in the Strawberry Jam Collab 2023 gaming. Ugh. Alright. Ooh. Ooh. Get me over it. Ooh. Ba bum bum. We're done, right? Uh-oh. I wanna just fly into the sky and do the getting over it part again. Oh yeah, it said to stop to admire the fireflies or something. It looks like they're here. Don't do that, okay. We're so close. Boing. Boing. So what do? I go... That can't be it either. I wish you didn't have to reset this. I feel like I'm done. Okay, I can't make that. I can do that. Okay, then boing. And we're done, right? That's it. Yes! Send me up. No, down. What? Oh no. We're done, right? We're done. The sun's rising. My hair's flying up. There's a heart, right? Yay. We did it. Right? There's not like another room, please. Wait, can you climb the tree? Oh my god, you can climb the tree. There it is. The thing, the fabled heart from the heart side. I did it. It took too long. Tree of life. Woo! What a beautiful little level. 700 deaths. Yikes. What's the art look like? It's gonna go bum 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 bum. Oh my god, it's so cute! This is the only reason I want to keep playing. I love this little, like, custom art. Oh my god, it's so precious. Look at her! She's just like, I got my little strawberry jam over here. I climbed the whole dang tower. I went into space. She talks in oo-oo speak. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, I have zero deaths in the credits, by the way. World record. I've never died in the credits. Just saying. Bum, 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 bum. That was sick. I'm gonna skip this. I want to go to the advanced lobby real quick to peek at it. Do you want to play Celeste on Twitch to finish it? Maybe a 36-hour stream. Maybe. I don't know if it would take 36 hours. I've seen it takes like 50-plus on other people's streams to like even get to the expert lobby. I feel like I guess I can see what my timer is right now. We can see how many hours I put into the intermediate and beginner lobby. How do I do that? Isn't it like speedrun clock? I put 25 hours into this mod so far. It's too much. And that's just the first two lobbies. Oh. I don't know if I'd play it on Twitch though. I'm probably just gonna like record these offline and like upload them edited together. Like maybe just if I can beat the whole lobby, just like cram it all into one little video and like edit it. I don't know. It wouldn't be a stream because I don't think streams of this are very entertaining, especially watching me just like run at a level for an hour. Because I know I'm gonna get pissed off at like all these mechanics, like launch boosting. Oh, I know how to do that one. Midair super. This one's kind of easy, right? You just, whee. Oh, too high. Wait, do you stream on Twitch? Not too often. It's something I've started doing recently because I play a lot of Destiny 2, and like the crossover or the cross-pollination between like the Destiny audience and Celeste and like other indie games isn't really that big, I would say. But I love Destiny and I wanted to play it. I wanted to stream it too, so I just moved that to Twitch. And that's what I want to use it for. My Twitch is not in the description. No, I haven't advertised it. I'll probably add it to that links though. Just to have it, because some people do ask and wonder. It's usually I would advertise it in like, oh, there we go, in Discord. But I'll add it to the links that I put in there. Theo Regrab. I know all these. Reverse tech. Uh-oh, what is this? Oh, this is that where you gotta like, you can like carry your momentum. It's really goofy. This is the one I hate. I can't stand, like, doing these moves make me mad. And I don't know why. What do you do here? What? You, like, carry your... Oh, I did it! You, like, carry your momentum if you just turn around in midair? But it doesn't seem that hard. Last stream 16 hours. You're dedicated. That was the exception. That was we're doing a raid race in Destiny, which is like the hardest content in that game, and we were just going like, you have 24 hours to beat it, and so we started at like noon when it released, and then we beat it at the 16-hour mark, which wasn't amazing, but I mean we did it, so who cares? Oh! But we do that like every 6 months or so. But I don't know if I'd be able to do advanced. Because this seems really awkward to do. But either way, I think I'll just move it offline. I think this will be the last Celeste stream for the moment of this. I might try the spring 2020 collab if I ever want to come back to it. Because I feel like that's a good bet on like... Or that's a good... It'd be a bit easier and more like my speed. Because I feel like I'm hitting my wall on like what I want to learn and what I want to get good at in Celeste. Whoa. But I'm going to try this offline on the advanced lobby. But I'm glad we got the intermediate lobby done. We're just done. That was great. It took forever. Stupid memory level. Screw that level. Stupid vertigo level. Hate that one. The black and white one. Still, we got it done. All 18 rooms? How many are in this lobby, actually? Wahoo! Yeah, and I'm glad y'all are thankful for y'all for sticking with it. I appreciate everyone hanging out and watching. These VODs have done, like, really well. It's cool. It's cool watching them, like, slowly rise up in views because people want to see it. Slime. There's a level called Slime Time. But yeah, I might make just like showcase videos of these if I wanted to. I don't know. We'll see. Depends what I feel like doing. I'm busy with life though. I gotta move. Blech. Oh, see, I already tried raindrops on roses, and these two too. I suggest you watch a playthrough of the other levels. They're great and have good music. I know, that's what I want to see. The music is like, oh, it's been so good. But I think I'm just going to head out for the night. We'll be back tomorrow with Pizza Tower. Best game of the year. That game rules. 2023 is slapped, by the way. We're in March, and we got Pizza Tower, Hi-Fi Rush. We got everything. I can't think of other games right now, and there's 3 months in. We got so much to do. But I'm excited for more Pizza Tower. I want to finish it up tomorrow and then probably just start knocking out achievements and stuff. I want to spend a lot of time with that game because it seems like people really like it and I want to dive into it more and learn how to play it. So, yeah, be on the lookout for that tomorrow. I'll post it in Discord and let y'all know. And I will see y'all then. Oh, also, I need to figure out what to do Sunday. Probably Pizza Tower again, but we'll see. Either way, y'all have a good night. I will talk to you later. Bye-bye. I guess talk at you later. Bye-bye.